Greetings, everyone. In this video, we bring you a collection of amplifier products that can be used to build an audio 2.1 system. They are the 4-channel Bluetooth DSP amplifier boards JAB4 and JAB5, as well as the Bluetooth amplifier unit BRU4 Plus and BLV-D3. Without further ado, let's get started. JAB4 is a 4-channel 30W mid-power amplifier board using two Texas Instruments TPA3118 chips. With 24V power supply and an 8-ohm load, each channel can output 30W mid-power. It integrates the high-performance Qualcomm QCC3034 5.0 Bluetooth chip for wireless music streaming. Additionally, it incorporates the ADAU1701 DSP module for external potentiometer connection to adjust frequency and gain, supporting SigmaStudio programming and real-time tuning via PC UI. JAB4 defaults to a 4x30W 4.0 output mode but also supports configurations like 2x30W plus 1x60W 2.1 mode and 2x60W 2.0 mode, with mode switching achieved through an automatic recognition circuit in the cables, eliminating the need for complex operations. In addition to speaker output, JAB4 provides I2S signal output, enabling connection to another I2S amplifier board to create a three-way digital crossover audio 4.2 system. JAB5 shares similar features with JAB4 but offers higher output power. It is a 4-channel 100W high-power amplifier board, capable of delivering 100W per channel with a 6-ohm load under a DC 36V power supply. JAB5 similarly integrates the Qualcomm QCC3034 Bluetooth 5.0 chip for wireless audio transmission, along with the ADAU1701 DSP module for external potentiometers connection, SigmaStudio programming and PC UI control. JAB5 also supports analog input and I2S input. Besides the 4x100W 4.0 output mode, JAB5 can be configured through different speaker wiring methods for 2x200W 2.0 mode and 2x100W plus 1x200W 2.1 mode. JAB5 also offers I2S signal output, allowing for the building of a 4.2 system with another I2S amplifier or an 8.0 system with another JAB5 in cascade. JAB4 and JAB5 are Bluetooth amplifier boards integrated with Bluetooth and DSP, configurable for 4.0 or 2.1 or 2.0 audio systems, suitable for audio DIY applications like bookshelf speakers, home audio systems, hotel audio systems, desktop speakers, garden speakers, and commercial use. If you prefer complete units over boards, consider the following two models. BLV-D3 is a 2x50W plus 1x100W 2.1 integrated amplifier, featuring Texas Instruments TPA3116 amplifier chips. With a 24V DC power supply and a 4-ohm load, each channel can output 50W, while the subwoofer output channel can reach 100W. BLV-D3 features a USB PD Type-C power interface for PD charger support. BLV-D3 integrates Analog Devices high-performance ADAU1701 DSP chip, equipped with a 28 or 56-bit digital processing engine to process audio signals at a 48 kHz sampling rate. The front panel includes relative gain adjustment, bass gain adjustment, and crossover adjustment knobs. It utilizes the Qualcomm QCC3034 Bluetooth 5.0 chip, supporting audio protocols like aptX, aptX HD, and SBC. Apart from speaker output, BLV-D3 also provides a 3.5mm AUX output interface, which can be connected to headphones, which is simple and convenient. BLV-D3 also includes a volume adjustment and power switch knob, as well as a Bluetooth unpairing button for quick unpairing. BRU4 Plus is a 2x50W plus 1x100W 2.1 mid-power integrated amplifier, also featuring Texas Instruments TPA3116 amplifier chips. BRU4 Plus offers a USB PD Type-C power interface for PD charger support. Unlike BLV-D3, BRU4 Plus utilizes the BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.3 chip and an audio DSP module with independent bass and cutoff frequency adjustment knobs. Additionally, BRU4 Plus supports real-time tuning using a USB cable to connect to a computer. Besides speaker output, BRU4 Plus provides a signal output for connecting to other amplifiers or active speakers to build more audio systems. BRU4 Plus also includes a power switch for quick control, as well as a Bluetooth unpairing button for easy unpairing. Here is a summary of these amplifier boards in the table below. To summarize, if you enjoy DIY and want a 4.0 or 2.1 or 2.0 multi-channel audio system, consider the JAB4 or JB5 amplifier boards. If you prefer simple wiring and only want a 2.1 audio system, consider the BRU4 Plus or BLV-D3 complete amplifier units. If you want real-time sound tuning using PC UI, consider the JAB4 or JB5 or BRU4 Plus. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.